Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know, really wanna know.
Good morning, friends! Today is Thursday, April 30th, and I'm doing a day in the life vlog. So as you guys saw, I just got ready for the day. I'm gonna be filming some videos, one or two for my Google Classroom, and then one or two for you guys. So I'm gonna be doing this vlog, and I'm also going to probably film a favorites video, like a things I've been loving video, because there's a lot of things I've been loving and a lot of things I wanna share with you. So let's go, shall we? I've already started drinking my skinny tabs for the day, and I'm going to drink my superfoods coffee. If you're interested in what that is, I will be sharing those in my things I'm loving video. But I'm going to finish up my skinny tabs, drink my superfoods coffee, and then I'm gonna start chugging water because I get so dehydrated so easily. Cash is at school. Scott is off picking up his bicycle. He bought a bicycle. Mine is supposed to be delivered. It was supposed to be here yesterday. It's not here yet. So I'm hoping it'll show up at some point today. Hoping. My niece, my goddaughter is asleep in my guest room or classroom. And so I'm gonna have to go wake her up in a minute because I need to start filming. I'm also going to be calling families today. So between now and next Friday, I need to make contact with every single family just to check in with them. There are a few new things that I'm doing with our online learning. So I am adding in small group learning time. So my instructional assistant, Miss Jane, our school district is so amazing. They're really trying to get everybody to be able to be involved. So our certified staff, or sorry, classified staff is now on board and are able to assist us in our online teaching. So I am setting up Miss Jane with some small groups, which means every day, three times a day, she's gonna call three kids. So she's gonna have three classes or three small groups with three students in each group. She's going to call them on, we're using WhatsApp because most of the families in our community have it and know how to use it. So we're using WhatsApp for that. And she's gonna be calling three students. She'll have an hour long group. And it's really great for her because she is like begging to be busy. She, you know, lives by herself and she isn't working. And so she's really happy to help. And also the kids love her. So in addition to seeing me twice a week on video chat, they're also going to be able to see her once or twice a week. And in addition to like all the videos they're watching of like us teachers. And so that's kind of really cool. And then also I sent in the mail yesterday our little flat teacher project, which if you guys have been living under a rock, there's this really cool trend going around in the teaching community. It's called the flat teacher project. Basically, you create a flattened version of yourself, you send it to the kids in the mail, and then they have to like take a picture with you every day, send it to you. You can do a writing thing with it. It just kind of depends on your kids. But mine, I really just want them to have a little mini me to take around with them, take pictures, and send them to me just so that we can really keep checking in and I can just, you know, be able to feel the joy that they have in doing this project. So anyway, I'm gonna get off of here and I'm gonna go wake Ajali and then get started. She has some schoolwork she needs to do too. So we're gonna make this morning like a schoolwork, you know, school's in session. She's a sixth grader and so I know she's got stuff she needs to do. And she's also a sixth grader in the same district that I work in, so I know she has work to do. So we're gonna get that rolling and then I'll keep you guys posted throughout the day. Hey guys, okay, so I have been working for the last hour just calling families, keeping track of who has the WhatsApp app. If a kid has their own phone number, I am trying to get those so that I can communicate with just the child, because a lot of the problem that I am running into right now with communication is that the families are still working, and I'm so happy to hear that they are. And it's really hard to get a hold of them during the day, during my office hours, which is why I do all of my video chat and video meetings after 5 p.m. because I know that these families are hard workers. They're working during the day. They can't communicate with me during the day, so it's really hard to get a hold of them. So I'm trying to get as many kid phone numbers and as many kids on their devices at home, like, connected as I can, so that I can contact the children rather than try to get a hold of the parents, just because I know they're busy working. But anyway, I just got something in the mail and I wanted to share it with you guys. So Go Girl Planner reached out to me a few weeks ago about doing a review for one of their planners. So I have been doing a lot of planning digitally on my iPad, but sometimes, you guys, I'll be completely honest, it's really nice to just write something down. I love Erin Condren planners, don't get me wrong, but they are so expensive, and for the purpose, like, for what I need it to be for, it's just really expensive for me. So when Go Girl reached out to me, I got really excited because I checked out their planners and they're like 12 bucks. They're like super affordable. So I'm gonna actually show you guys the one that I got. So I said, yes, absolutely, send me one. I would love to check it out. I'd love to share it with my viewers. And so I got the planner in the mail and it's really cute. Okay, so in regards to size, so this is my iPad and this is the Go Girl planner. So it's a lot smaller. It's gonna fit in my purse. And what I like about the planner is I love the like moleskin detail. That's really nice, very compact. And it's gonna stay safe in my bag. Comes with a really super cute bookmark ribbon, and it actually has multiple tabs. So if you wanted to bookmark a couple different pages, you could. It is a 12-month planner, and it is designed for as a life planner. Now, they do sell a couple of different types of planners. I know they have a budget tracker planner, but I just got the regular everyday life planner. So it's really cool. There's a place in here for you to like write down goals, health, beauty, fitness goals. There is like a date for you to try to accomplish it by. There's a yearly goal space. There's a mind map dump space, daily rituals, so you can like write things down that you want to try to do every day. There's a morning space, an evening space. There's a space to write things you're grateful for, affirmations, just some really cool little things in the front of the planner that you can do. And what I like about this planner is that it is blank, so you fill in the dates yourself, which is really great because if you are like me, in the summertime, I don't really keep an agenda or a planner because I really don't need it, but I like to start keeping one as soon as work begins. So I like that you can just kind of write in the dates. And then, so it has a month and a year, a month at a glance for 12 months. And then it also comes with weekly planning. So I'll show you what that looks like. And I love the like beautiful font in here. Like I said, you fill in the month and the year yourself, and then you just fill in the dates on your own. Super cute. And there's to-do lists in here. There's a mind map dump space. There's habit tracking, priorities, and then of course you have your daily space. So this would be more of like a planner. I wouldn't put like my lesson plans or anything in here. This would be more like important dates to remember. So like professional due dates, meeting dates, things like that, I would keep in this little planner. And then it has a space for you to keep your pen. And then in the back there is a little folder, and it did come with some stickers. So that's really cool. And then one of these little closure guys. So anyway, Go Girl Planner, super cute. And I do have a coupon code for you guys. So if you want to get your hands on the planner, there will be a coupon code down in my description below. And I believe it will be for 10% off. So these are already really good price, but with my code, you can get even more off of your purchase. And they come in a lot of different colors and different sizes too. So if you're interested, you guys can check out the link below and grab yourself a cute little planner. Hey guys, so it is now 1 o'clock and we just got back. We took a load of stuff to the Goodwill. Took a little break from reaching out to families. Went to the Goodwill, grabbed some lunch, and something came in the mail that I've been waiting for like 2 months. I'm so excited. It's actually in my side yard because I left a note. I thought it was gonna be delivered today. I wasn't positive, but I thought so. And so I put a note for FedEx to put it in my side yard. Because, oh, it's not it. I'm sad. I thought it was gonna be my bicycle, but it's not. It's just a fire pit. Bummer. I got all excited. That's okay. That's still an exciting delivery, but no, I thought my bicycle was here. I ordered a bike on spring break, okay, on Amazon, and they said it was undeliverable, so they refunded me and sent it back. Then I ordered another bike from Walmart, and it said April 29th. It's not the bike.
What is it?
It's the fire pit.
Oh.
So anyway, I'm still waiting for my bike to come. Scott's bike is here. Boogie's trailer's here, but the bike is still not here. I bet it won't come from until tomorrow.
I didn't order the bike.
Yeah. Anyway, so we're gonna eat some lunch. We got Mod Pizza. We're gonna watch some Game of Thrones while I edit my video lesson for next week. I'm sad. I thought we were gonna get to go on a bike ride tonight. It's okay, you can ride your bike, I'll ride my scooter.
Okay, but you gotta keep up.
Do you have a distance limit for the days that you did run?
The minimum was a mile, but that was usually on days that it was like raining really hard or thunder and lightning.
Yeah, that's still pretty good though.
But then other than that, it was usually like only 2 miles a day.
Come on, camera focus.
Only?
But
okay, so I'm zooming with some of my friends. We got CJ, Real Rapid Reynolds. We got Taylor Blair, Teach Me Something Good.
I'm on it, man.
Kim, Elementary in the Mitten. Shelly from Elementary. From Early Adventures. Jasmine, Jazzy, Kate the Sleepy Teacher. Maylene, Mrs. Calls Campers. Vanessa, My Second Grade Life. And Darren Akakihara here.
You just go like this in your chair? Is that what it is?
Now you know.
So I'm currently zooming with a ton of my friends here on YouTube.
That's why she was so exhausted for 2 days. She was so exhausted.
You put up a green screen and it looks like you're going real fast.
So, hey you guys, it is a different day than the rest of this vlog, but I completely forgot to end it. After Zooming with all of my TeacherTuber friends, we really just hung out, played with Cash, did our normal nighttime routines, but I had a super fun time Zooming with my friends. I absolutely love Zooming with my friends. We try to do like a TeacherTuber happy hour like once a week where we just Zoom and have fun and chat. But anyway, I'm going to end this vlog here in my office. But I hope you guys enjoyed this week's vlog. And if you're not already, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram, of course. And I will see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.